Check out this bongo. John Valero here for Conservative Media at the Houston Zoo. Look at that. That looks really cool. It's got horns. It's got cool coloration. These are endangered. Rare animal. Very cool to see it right here.
See how they polish their horns in the mud.
Really?
Yeah, they put themselves in the mud and then they just like, you know, rub it against the
tree. It's hanging out there in the mud, so that makes sense.
No, they actually also put their...
There's another one there. It looks pretty big.